Since I was younger, I was into video games, trying to whatever, it didn't matter the name. Thousands of my dollars have been poured into all types of games, trying to get the high score. But now I think I have a favorite. It's me against an ape. He's got my girl, I've got to save her. Oh no, I feel an attack coming on. Yo, ready, Roxy, I wanna play a game of Donkey Kong. I have, I would feel the urge and I go stuck raving mad, breaking to the arcade, screaming and hollering, anticipating putting $25 in any machine. I was out of control, I didn't need quarters, I brought $10 bankrolls, bags of quarters. I was insane, people thought that I worked there and asked me for change, but I would get defensive and yell, leave me alone, these are my quarters, stupid, go get your own. Dude walked away with this look in his eyes like, yo man, I wonder what's wrong with that guy. I was addicted, a video burnout, and I would go crazy when the guy would have to turn out the lights at midnight. I thought on my knees and say, have a hard power, one more game please. Some nights I might sleep on the subway or outside of the arcade till it opened up the next day. And when it opened at 9:45, it was the same old thing all over again. I was doing bad, my future was bleak, I'd rather play games than eat or sleep. Until one day, this guy came along, he didn't have a radio, but he was playing a song. I got curious, so I said, yo, what's that noise?
What noise? I don't know.
No, fool, that noise you was making there.
What, this?
Yeah, that was death, man. Where'd you learn to do that?
Man, I don't know. I guess I always knew that. I had this talent deep down inside. Hush, you wanna hear some more, man?
Yeah.
Come on, let's take a ride.
He made sounds like I never heard before, and he still had more. Then he got me hyped when he played this incredible song, and I lost my mind when Ready C played Donkey Kong. Talking about.
Game over.
Yo, Scrammy, why are you still standing there? The game is over. Sucker.